Today, I'm proud to nominate David Chipman to serve as the director of the AFT.